Now we will make a machine that wears you in armor.